All right, what's up? This is Marquise Henry.
I'm Wade Desarmo.
Just regular day skateboarding. Out here trying to get these tricks, man. It's the last minute for the DGK video. Finish it up strong. Everybody's on the grind trying to get tricks.
Sam Bernardino with Eric Lazar.
So today started off a little rough. We had some trouble with the cops. Some other crazy pedestrians that were giving us problems.
Damn, another spot now, bro.
I think it's like the cops know the deadline's like right around the corner. It's like, oh, DGK video, you got 2 more weeks to film for it? Not here, not today.
We went to the Citrus College and Keelan was trying this crazy trick on the rail, man, and kind of slipped out and like hit his chin on the ground, man. That was like the craziest thing that I've seen on the mission so far. But he got back up like a soldier and pulled through.
Steve and all the OGs have full parts, which from what I've seen is amazing. And it's always great to see 4 minutes of their footage. Already like Lima and Dwayne have been sitting on parts for a while. A lot of new AMs on the team, which I'm not gonna release any names. There's a new AM that just got added. Boykins. I just said I'm not saying any names.
Try to get it from my spot book. Make a note of that to come back.
Went all day from being kicked out to coming to a spot, to a campus that we skated for hours. We got to light it up.
Marquise's part is unreal. I've been skating with him for the last like 4 months since I've been out here, and I think every time I go out he gets like 2 or 3 flips, which is just mind-blowing.
Oh hell yeah, this spot is amazing, dog. Butter benches, can't get no better than that, man.
To all the kids out there just waiting for the DGK video, man, it's gonna be good. Everybody's working hard, and we're gonna try to give you guys a good video.
Yeah, we end up getting a banger for the DGK video, which our deadline's super soon.
A long day. We came through with it. Hype.
I think everyone's pretty satisfied with their footage, but then again, we're not the judge at the end of the day, right?
Dirty ghetto kids all day. Sorry, mama can't change me.